Oh, hello everybody and welcome to Garsharp the Monster Slayer. Garsharp the Monster Slayer. There are no options here, so I can't adjust the volume and I can't adjust anything, so... yeah, whatever, let's just dive into it. This was not recommended. This was actually not recommended, but I decided, screw it. And I think I got it on sale, so... Let's play a bit and see what's going on.
Those days have been wiped out of memories. The days when the raging river of eternal time still flowed. And the vast lands of Persia were drowning in the chaos of war and the fire of anarchy. In those days, those old days, great Garshasp, the mighty Persian warrior, was still young and seeking to make a name for himself. Little did he know of the incredible destiny ahead. The destiny that became legend, and poems the bards sang, and stories the merchants carried to the four corners of the land of Persia.
Okay. So I have left click and I have lost. Okay, I can walk around, can I attack? Are they just like falling from the sky? They are falling from the sky.
Ashmogs, those evil man-eating creatures, only left their dens on command of a div. Seeing them in the mountains was unexpected to such an extent that Garshasp immediately felt a premonition about dreadful events happening in his town, Ariasp.
Okay. So everything is Asp. Okay, here's the intro. Here I am. Okay. Massive sword. Yes, that sword is huge. Big boss is fighting someone with dreadlocks. Don't I also have dreadlocks? Yeah, of course. See, he also has a big sword. Was that an axe? I don't know, it's like a cleaver. And he picks up the mace and he's now very happy. What the heck? Okay, so this... Garshasp will move towards... Okay, yeah. That's this over here. They're climbing up from underneath the ground. Oh. So I can like do like different attacks, yeah. You can attack your enemy using a heavy heart hit. Okay, I can jump. Ow! Fear my heavy hit. I'm gonna get screwed. No! Garshasp, no! No, my journey can't end before it begins. My direction is weak. Dude. It takes too long. Screwed. Light attack for the win, man. Yeah, but I'm being cornered, bro. Fail, useless Garshasp. Oh my goodness. Okay, load loss checkpoint obviously. Okay. So don't heavy hit. Yeah, just left click, bro. When am I gonna get like some upgrades and stuff? Need upgrades. Okay, kill him quickly before the other guy. Yeah, look at that, see? That's how we do it. We can combo mostly, right? Click, left click, left click, right click, right click, left click. Right click, left click, left click, left click, left click, left click. There we go. Right click, left click, left click, left click, left click, left click. There we go, we're getting handled now. The other way, yes. Left click, left click, left click, yeah, stab, spin. Oh, of course I can block the enemy attack. Thank you for telling me now. Oh, I can block. Oh, yeah, there we go. Go, oh, I got an achievement. What on earth? Is that a counter? Oh man, that's like a heavy counter. Okay, so you counter and then... No, you counter and then... Oh no, I died again. Damn it. Now maybe I have to start over. Nah, dude, I'm telling you, these games always... It starts out like really difficulty and really difficult, and as it goes on, it just gets easier. As you get upgrades, it's always like that. There's only like a handful of examples that actually gets harder as the game goes on. Garshop is slow, he is slow. He's strong, but he's very slow. Be slow, bro, don't be slow. Yeah, honestly, that thing works the best. Left click, yeah, just right click, left click, left click, left click, combo. How does it work? The counter? Click? I don't know. I don't know how it works. Maybe I can only counter like... No, it's if I left click like this at the right time. Nah, there's way too many, bro. Oh, this is dumb. No, I can do it. I can do it. Yeah, okay, maybe I should start over at normal difficulty. Oh, come on, is the game broken now? Yeah, it's broken. Yeah, this is nonsense. Okay, we'll have to do this over. Anyway, peace, cheers.